My dear children, in this module I had given some examples for all the type of expressions. Arithmetic expression, look at the example I had given, 10 plus 20, 30 mod 10. Relational expression, the relational operators. Then logical expression, A or B, not A and not B, X greater than Y and Y greater than Z. The string expressions like Python plus programming. I already discussed the use of plus in string. It will concatenate two strings. But if you have multiply the string with a number, an integer, what it produces? Look at the output. Python, Python, Python. That is Python into 3. You will get 3 times Python without any space. Then this also we had already discussed, evaluating expression. The arithmetic expression is executed based on the operator precedence and associativity. It may take implicit conversion takes place if mixed type is used in the expression. Already we discussed about implicit type conversion. It is done by the interpreter. Implicit conversion is done by the interpreter. Actually, type promotion happens there. If two types are combined in any of the expression, the interpreter always promotes the lower type into the higher type. Integer having the lower type, lower size, and float having the higher size. So the interpreter always converts the lower type into higher type. That is why it is termed to be coerction or type promotion or implicit conversion that we already discussed. Look at the example. Could you please tell what is the output of this? So the output A and B is in the type of float. Why? Because N4 and N5 are floating point numbers. It is easy to say. That is, without saying the answer or without knowing the answer, we can easily predict by getting the type of N1, N2, N3, N4 and N5. It is very easy. The type of A and the type of B become float only. We had already discussed about the implicit type conversion in the previous module. My dear children, please take a notebook, or you can do this example program in your PyDroid and know about how the implicit type conversion happens. Evaluating expressions, relational. How the relational operations happens. Executed based on the operator precedence and associativity again. All relational expressions yield Boolean value true or false. For chained comparison, like which is equivalent, we already discussed about the same thing. A comma B comma C equal to 20 comma 42 comma 42. So A become 20, B and C become 42. How the comparison happens? Please know the resultant of this. Then logical expression. The logical operators are short circuit operators that we already discussed, that are Boolean expressions. A logical expression, logical addition and logical multiplication happens there. So addition, logical addition always return true when one of the input become true. And logical multiplication will give true as the output when all the input become true. So that is why it is termed to be logical operators are short circuit operators. Then type casting is nothing but the explicit type conversion. Here the programmer has to give the type of the data. So data type and the expression we can give. The explicit type conversion always done by the programmer only. So we need to know the syntax, how to change the type of a variable. It is very easy. For that we are having many functions like int, float, string, bool, complex, like that we are having many typecasting functions. Look at the example. Here we are getting int 17.8, it will return 17. Int 20, it will return 20. It becomes 20. Instead of string, it becomes 20. Then float 17, that becomes 17.0. So complex 17.0j, complex 2,7, that means two arguments we had given. One is for the real, second one is for the imaginary. So 2 plus 7j. String 13, it becomes 13. That is string 13. 13 integer become string 13. Like that we are having many functions, that int, float, string, bool and complex, that are all used for typecasting. The typecasting is done by the programmer only. My dear children, this is the next one, math module of Python. Here, math is a standard library which is predefined in interpreter. So, while we are importing the math library, we can also use the functions in math library. Like, if we are having a library in our school, library having many books, no? So, whenever we need a particular information, we need to go to that particular library, and in the particular section, we have to take that book and know the information. Like that, if you want to access the functions of math library, we need to import the math. Import is a keyword. Math is a standard library. Math library contains what? Many functions to perform mathematical operations, like finding the square root, log of a number, trigonometric functions like sine, cos, tan, like that we are having many trigonometric functions, no? So the math library includes many arithmetic operations already defined. We have to only use it. So some of the functions I had included is seal, floor, fab, power. Power is nothing but, seal is nothing but round to next integer. If you are giving, look at the example, math.seal 2.3. It will give 3. That is the next integer. Then math of floor 2.3. It will give the previous integer 2. Math of fabs, that is absolute value. Minus 4, the absolute value is 4. Power of 2,3. 2 raised to 3. We will get 8. The square root of 144. We will get 12. And the math of 90. Radian 90 become 1.0, and exponent we will get. So like that we are having sine. Okay, many things we are having in the math library. That is many functions we are having. Seal, floor, absolute, power, square root, sine, exponent. Many other functions are also available depending upon our necessity and requirement. We can use the functions in math library by importing math library. Math.py, it returns 3.14. Math.e, constant e value gives 2.718281. Look at the example I had given, a equal to math.py into radius into radius. So math is a standard library. Within that, pi is assigned with 3.14, 15, 92, etc. 15 digit precision is available for mathematics. Pi value. So my dear children, here are some valid arithmetic expressions I had used. Math.power of, math.square root of, and invalid math functions, power of 0 raised to minus 1, that is invalid. Math dot log of, two values I had given, that is also an invalid one. Could you please write the expression for all the mathematical expressions which I had given using math? Try to write all the mathematical expressions for the given expressions. Python expression you need to write. All these are mathematical expression. try to write the Python equivalent expressions using math and other functions. And my dear children, these are all some questions. You should have to answer for all these questions while we are meeting in online session. Please take a screenshot of all these things. This one also. Please take a screenshot. I will ask the questions relating to the topics which we had discussed. Till that, I am ending the chapter, that is data file handling. So data type handling, the chapter is finished now. So in the upcoming module, we will discuss the next chapter. Thank you.